So everybody knows what we are trying to achieve here. It's written in story, guys. Come on, just go out there and read. Okay. So what we are planning to do is open a gaming arena, or an arena that is not like the rest of them, which is here in Bangalore. It is a very economical project that I'm pulling out. You know, like there are a lot of gamers who try a lot of games who have a lot of exposure to these games, but they do not have any places that they can go. Now, places that are there do not have these, you know, like cafes. They do not have the places to chill out. They do not have the places where they can sit, just drink a coffee and talk about the games. Rather, it's just them sitting in front of a comp, and that's it. In the holy dark place, like, it's just like going to the office in a dark room. But what's the difference? Why do you game? You came to have fun, and if this quotient is not there, then what is the whole point of gaming? So this is why I want to bring out. I want to just bring a big picture over here. The picture over here is that we're gonna game. We're gonna game in a place which is filled with enthusiasm, pumped with education. Yes, my friends, we're also gonna provide education. Education in the sense of coding. We're gonna teach them how to code, how not to code. I mean, like, I'm gonna teach them basic Java, basic C++, basic SQL. So they're learning, they're playing, they're having a good time. Now, some players just don't want to play today. I don't have mood to play today. But I'll just go there, sit, have a coffee, and talk with the rest of the gamers. That's how it is. I just want to watch a game. So I'll be there. I can watch a game. That's the whole point, my friends. Having a cyber, having a gaming arena, having a gaming cafe where you can just watch, stream on a big projector, whatever you want, the matches, the football matches, soccer matches, gaming matches. They can spectate their friends gaming. How about that? On a big screen, they're watching their friends play. They're like, oh my god, and they have a coffee in their hand with the bread. Oh my god, they're just sitting on the sofa and chilling out. And now they go outside, have a look. Wow, it's a beautiful place. That's what you want to see in a gaming cafe. You want to sit in the dark room and just sit down and just keep playing and playing and playing for an hour, for 2 hours, and then you become like a zombie, my friend. You become like a zombie. You're just sitting down and you're just watching the system, and the system is watching you. You want some refreshments now. You want to just go outside, maybe smoke, maybe drink for a while, see the scenery, just cool yourself off. Maybe you're losing too many games, you're frustrated, just want to cool yourself off, and you come back in. Talk to your friends. You know, it should be a place to chill out. It shouldn't be a place where you just make money. Money is not the criteria here. Along with that, we'll be hosting a lot of events, promoting game founders, game creators, will be coming down, you know, hosting their games, showing their games off. Maybe somebody out there knows a better way to create this game. After all, what do you do at home when you're bugged with your game? But what do you do with your friends if you're bugged? Your game. Maybe it'd be soccer, maybe like be football. Now you wanna go watch a soccer game, you go to some pub and you just you know, like you just drink and watch the soccer game. But what do you want to do if you're a gamer? If you're a gamer like me that loves to game for 4 hours? Yes, of course. I go to my gaming cafe where the whole football event is being screened on a large projector, where I can sit and watch with all my gamer friends and talk about gaming in between. Talk about the games I play. Now connect with people who are having similar thoughts to me. We're not trying to separate the communities here, but we're trying to bring them together. You see, many people think this is gaming and all. It's bullshit. You don't have credit. It's all myth, and you're just wasting your time. But that is wrong, my friends. A lot of boys, a lot of youth, a lot of teens, a lot of adults game, and they gotta know its potential. That this is not the end game, and that's what we are trying to bring in here. We're trying to bring in the mega, the best of all the gaming cafes that give exposure to, you know, change the entire view about gaming cafes and gaming. There's a whole concept here. My friends, this is what I have in my mind. And I would like you to share your ideas on it. It's gonna be cheap, it's gonna be the best. And it is something new that's going to happen here in India, here in Bangalore. Allah, if you will be a part of it. Thank you.